This is not a ukulele. Its body is in the shape of a ukulele, but it's actually a bongo drum that I made. It has two chambers, a smaller one and a big one, to get different sounds.